More on a Boca Raton family's lawsuit filed against the Palm Beach County School District, claiming their son wasn't properly protected by school staff before he was tricked by fellow students into trying a TikTok challenge that broke his arm.
They allege that there was a lack of supervision from school officials as students were waiting for the bus ride home. Our Suji Nam joins us live from the studio after talking to the family today. Suji?
Tiffany Todd, it was supposed to be a regular school day for Josiah Garman, but they tell me it turned for the worst, all because of a TikTok challenge. We want to warn you, the video you're about to see may be difficult to watch.
13-year-old Josiah Garman was waiting to catch the school bus home in March before he said this happened.
They told me, how high can you jump? And I was like, I can jump really high. So they were like, let's record a video. Let's record, see how high you can jump. And I was like, all right. They kicked my legs and unfortunately I broke my arm.
It's known as the Skull Breaker Challenge on TikTok, where someone tells another person to jump before swiping their legs from under them.
They said that the kids had been playing a game and he had been injured.
But Josiah's mother Rachel soon found out it wasn't a game. She said nobody at the school called for an ambulance.
I saw his hand hanging off his arm, and that made me so just emotional.
Rachel says the video has been passed around to Josiah's classmates on social media platforms.
I thought my life was ruined because, like, it was in the middle of my basketball season.
The lawsuit alleges at least two students were involved. Josiah said they weren't his friends.
Very obvious that they planned this out and they knew what they were doing.
Rachel says Josiah was homeschooled for the rest of the year before transferring to another school.
Why didn't they have things in place to at least try to prevent these things from happening to our kids?
What did the school know? What did not just Boca Middle, but the entire school system? And if they didn't know, what are they doing? And another, what the hell are they doing?
Josiah tells us he never wants to see those classmates again and wants to focus on the positive around him.
Bring myself up and other people up as much as possible.
And we reached out to the Palm Beach County School District and they said they do not comment on pending litigation. We also reached out to TikTok for a statement and have yet to receive one.